is RF Lark, and I've decided to do something completely desperate, irresponsible, and crazy. While I have the house to myself for a little under 3 hours, I'm going to attempt to play the entirety of Super Mario World in less than 2.5 hours. Or, well, 2.5 hours, such a time. I'm not going to be, like, doing a speedrun. I mean, well, technically I will be. Okay, scratch that. This is a sort of kind of speedrun. I'm doing this as fast as possible. I'm not going to be going for everything in the game, but I'm not going to be using these shortcuts. I'm going to play through every one of the worlds, every one of the castles, and so on and so forth. And also, just for added kicks and giggles, I have a whole bunch of music playing. And I think that this one kind of fits the tone here. It, for those of you who don't know, it is Wasting Time by Red. Very good song. It's here. Anyways, let's do this. There you are, a blink and a flash, back to you again. You pushed me down. And the clock starts now. Couple seconds in, but also, you'll have to excuse me if I sound a little disgusting, like, nose-wise, but for some reason I have a really stuffy nose right now. I'm really sure. Yeah. Anyways, I have a stuffy nose right now, and for some reason it's not clearing up. It's Sudafed lied to me. What's being seen on screen in contrast with the music makes me laugh for some reason. Not really sure why I did that. It was pretty much a massive waste of time. Controls are a little less responsive than I'd like them. Oh yeah, I'm not using any save states. If you see a little thing that says save state, saved or something, just because on my controller I have two of the shoulder buttons assigned to save those states, and so I tend to press them by accident. So no, I'm not cheating, and no, I'm not, like, cutting these, or whatever else, in between each, whatever. Also, hang on. You wouldn't be interested in that song. And my cousin probably not really like me showing the entirety of YouTube that. Not that it's a bad song or anything. Anyways. This is one of my favorite remixes. One of my least favorite places ever in Super Metroid. Woo! Three up! Move! Move! Oh, come on, it can't take that long! Thank you. Pew, 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 pew. Epic Yoshi's Story 2. Yoshi's Island 2. Legend of the Seven Stars. Haha. I went there. Oh yeah. I went there. I went there with pants on. I'm really not quite sure anymore. That was so awesome until just then. and to skip away. Button. Ugh, that'd be an annoying sound effect for like anything. Excuse me. It's gonna be a really bad time to have a sneezing fit. Jerk. I'll never forgive you. Oh man, that's just not groovy. Epic fire flower. Epic jump. Epic last creature. I woke up like an hour ago. My eloquence is not where it could be. You know, eloquence is kind of a funny word. If you screw up on pronouncing it correctly, it doesn't reflect well on you. And well, pronunciation. Oh, also, when I said I won't be taking any shortcuts, I meant between stages. During stages, I will take as many shortcuts as I dang well please. Because this is America, you commie. Epic spin! Oh, man, that's depressing. Not this song. I really should have screened my entire playlist. I mean, it's a good song, but, sometimes I say words and I don't even realize what I said until after I said it. Like, just now I said jump down. I kind of meant, like, be in the path of my punch, I swear. Probably shouldn't risk it. Jump slide. Jump! What do I think of you? Is it just me, or does it look like he's squeezing his mustache? fire.